Welcome to episode 418, Liu Chuanzhi 10 Lessons. This is an outline of episode 418, lesson 1 to lesson 5. This is an outline of episode 418, lesson 6 to lesson 10. Lesson number 1, obsessed with branding. Lenovo built China's first global brand.
Lenovo spent $30 million rebranding their new name in 2003. In 2003, the company decided their existing name, Legend, was too generic for the type of branding they sought. Lenovo got its name from a combination of Le, from their old name Legend, and Novo, which means new. They did a ton of advertising and branding of this new name. They bought billboards and television ads to get their new name out there, and in the first 8 weeks alone, they spent over $3 million in advertising. The pace did not slow down much throughout the year, with the final tally coming in at over $30 million. Lenovo was called Legend for over 15 years.
Lesson number 2, start small, start disaster. This is a small guardhouse, 200 square feet, where 11 mad scientists started Lenovo. Lesson number 3, need a new product. The new product is the Chinese character circuit board.
We had a technique that set us apart. That was to program globally imported PCs with a module to read and write Chinese characters. With this, we managed to help more Chinese people use the PC.
Lesson number 4. We learned from HP and IBM in the early days.
Then we worked hard to become an agent for HP and IBM.
Lesson number 5. Step by step. It took Lenovo 30 years to become number 1. Started from zero, 1984. Became number 1 PC maker in China in 1994. Became number 1 PC maker in Asia in 2000. Became number 1 PC maker in the world in 2014. Lesson number 6, performance-based evaluation. This was quite revolutionary in the 1990s in China. So employees don't sit and wait for instructions from above. Lesson number 7, what is the Lenovo way? There are 3 parts. Lesson number 8. People are the most important. You know, this is Lenovo's core value. Let's look at the slogan. We do what we say. We own what we do. We perform and we practice this. Lesson number 9, do not hire family members. Lesson number 10, hire the best CEO. His name is Yang Yuanqing. He was 29 when he headed the PC at Lenovo. Here's a chart of his hyper growth. 1994 to 2001, his market share grew more than 10-fold. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your questions and comments below. Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.